I have installed VirtualBox now. So as I installed VirtualBox, it might have created many virtual adapters inside. So if you go to this, open network and internet settings, and change adapter settings, you can see there are many adapters created. This one is my LAN cable, physical LAN cable. So whenever I connect, this red tick will come to green tick, and this is with Bluetooth, and this is my Wi-Fi. Other than this, the names starting with VirtualBox host only, all these are host only adapters created with VirtualBox. Which you can see in host network manager. You can remove one by one. So you see they are deleted mostly, and there is still one more. You see, it's, once I refresh it is gone. Again go to host network manager. Now nothing is available. File, network operations manager. Preferences in the network. These are the NAT networks created. You can remove them. Now once you create a new machine, it won't be visible. Yeah. Now all are deleted. All the adapters related to virtual network manager is deleted. If you don't want to delete them manually like this, you can simply reset the complete network adapters in the machine, but you need to reconfigure all your physical networks at that time. For that, you need to go to settings, network and internet, network reset. Once you click that, all the adapters will be deleted. The virtual network adapters, and once you restart the machine, all these adapters will come in. And these two adapters are my VPN connections installed with another VPN software in the machine. So these are also virtual but not coming with the VirtualBox. This is my physical LAN connection, this is Wi-Fi, and this is Bluetooth. So these network adapters, after you uninstall VirtualBox also, they will simply rely on the machine. They won't get deleted. So that's why I am deleting before itself. Let's say if you forgot to delete them before and you uninstall the VirtualBox, you can simply delete from here also. By just right clicking and clicking on delete. If the delete is disabled, the only option is to network reset. And some other options might also exist from device managers, but this is the best one. Thanks for watching this video.